Miss Everdeen. It's the things we love most that destroy us.